Hi, I'm Michael Audsley, and for this video I'm going to be reacting to the Kurt Angle big announcement from Monday Night Raw.
Well, recently I discovered
Kurt in the ring about to make this announcement.
Has a serious consequence. Because it changed my life. And I was afraid of change. Because I thought it would hurt my family. But I'm happy to say that my family is 100% supportive of it. And I'm also happy to say that the WWE, my employer, is supportive of this announcement, as I hope you are too. When I was in college at Clarion University, I dated a young lady. We dated for a while, then we stopped dating. And it wasn't until recent I found out that she gave birth 9 months after our last date. She gave birth to a baby boy.
Perfect. She gave birth to
now
a baby
you
boy.
Now, if you indulge me for a minute, I'd like to brag about this young man. In high school, he was a three-sport athlete, an all-star, and he was a great student. He was even drafted after high school.
We've got another illegitimate son angle coming up.
But he chose to go to college to get a degree and to excel in wrestling.
Remember the old with Vince McMahon and Hornswoggle. And now we've got this one with Kurt.
And he was
going to
pursue
angle.
His dream of becoming a WWE superstar. Now, I'm happy he did that. And I have to say, we always settle everything in this ring on Raw. And that's what we're going to do right now. So I'd like to introduce to you the newest member of Raw. My son, you may know him as Jason Jordan.
So Jason Jordan, Kurt Angle's illegitimate son. Kurt actually looks like he's crying there. As odd as this is, Kurt's actually doing a hell of a job. There's a hug. So yeah, unfortunately it's going to mean American Alpha splitting up, so that is yet another tag team that WWE is splitting up. They are really talented workers. So it looks like they're going to get a singles run each then. So it looks like Jason Jordan is joining the order. So that's the end of that video. Thanks for watching, guys.